And welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We are here in the depths of Vault 15. And now being attacked by something. What the hell are you? A lesser mole rat. She looks unhurt. I see nothing unusual. Nothing out of the ordinary. Yet, it's a mole rat. Should I go for... I can't change it. Oh, here we go. The body, the head... And they still aren't great odds, okay. I'm just gonna go for a regular shot. Different clicks mean different things. Also, I found out something with items I didn't realize. After this battle, 8 hit points. All right. Well, can I strike again? No, I need 5 action points. Gonna stand my ground, I guess. I see no reason to let our poor friend Ian here take all the hits. At least at first. So, end turn. I guess we have initiative because it doesn't attack again. Almost dead. I missed. Cool. 65 experience. We have nothing here. Okay, now inventory. Think. Ah, there we go. So this we can, I guess this is use and drop. Alright. Now, I realize, of course, we probably could have used the rope on the broken ladder outside and climb down. But unfortunately, I wasn't aware that the rope was... The ladder was broken. I guess I could have looked at the ladder first before using it. If I could use a ladder, let's go down. You know, standard in games, but I guess not this game. So let's continue looking around. Hopefully we can get out of here. Somehow. The computer is broken. The vent has been damaged beyond repair. Monitors. These monitors are broken and cannot function. You notice that there is a wall locker on the east wall, just like in your own vault. The east wall. Doorway. The east wall. Display screens in this bank of monitors have been damaged beyond repair. Where's the... On the east wall? Oh, locker here. Oh, okay. You search the locker. Oh, sweet. I didn't even notice that. 6 flares. It's still so awkward with this stuff. How do I pick them up? Okay. Oh. That's pretty cool. 6 flares. I guess you, it's not a straight drag and drop like you're familiar with Windows. You hold down, I guess it's like, it's a quick click. And then another click, I don't even know. We got 8 flares. Not sure if we'll ever need that much, so I might end up trading those in. Can I reload this? Oh, there's rats. There you go. Anything else in here? Probably not. Oh, I closed it. Now maybe you can store things in here, but I'm not sure we can ever get back. Oh, more flares maybe? Oh, this area's... I'm hoping this might be an elevator? I'm not sure if it works. Elevator shaft. Alright, let's go this way first. Maybe we can climb the elevator shaft through a rope, right? Maybe we'll find a grappling hook or something? Who knows? Very excited about all this. The chair, this chair is ruined. ...50%. Nice. Can't hit that one yet. Is it coming? Or just turn ended? Where'd you go? Oh, here's a friend. Oh, here he comes. Action points needed. Combat. Maybe I shouldn't be wasting bullets on these things, but... anything over here? Computer's broken. Broken. The monitor screen is cracked and destroyed. Remains of cave rat, I suppose. Do you have anything? No. No fresh air is coming from this vent. Chair, computer, monitor. Computer's broken. Oh, here we go. I better shoot it. I can't switch weapons now. That would cost action points. I mean, maybe I could have done it. But at least it's dying with a single shot, right? Okay, so there's a chair here as well. Oh, that chair. Ruined, okay. What else we got? Anything? I'll make sure I don't miss anything here. Alright. This monitor is worthless with a broken display screen. How sad, everything dead. I think we killed all the rats though. We crushed our enemies. Anything here that we can't see? Wall, wall. If I move over there, maybe let's see through it? No? Can't move that way. Okay. They look like special walls though, don't they? The bed is in pretty bad condition. I'm glad they told me about that locker, I wouldn't miss that. There's literally nothing here. Just some rats. Oh wait, another locker? Nice. Good, good. First aid kit. Okay. And stim packs, of course. A small kit containing basic medical equipment, bandages, wraps, antiseptic spray, and more. It weighs 2 pounds. Okie doke. Now if I go back in here, will it tell me total pounds 91 out of 175. I got plenty. Cool. Alright. Glad I got that locker. I almost didn't see it. So maybe we can get rat tails or something like that. Reminds me of Planescape Torment. Flares, right? Thank you. Oh, we got a rat. Five action points needed. I'm just gonna move away from the rat. Just a little bit. Oh, we ended combat. Alright. I want to be in combat. I'll move back over here. Points. Wow, we're kicking butt. So how many flares I got? 8 flares? I'm so glad with this mod we can scroll with the mouse wheel. Otherwise I'd have to use these arrows. 10. We got 10 flares. I can trade that in for something. I mean, I'm sure we'll find more flares. Maybe. Elevator shaft. The elevator shaft cannot be descended without a rope. Oh, we can go down even more? What do we do? Am I taking things? I didn't take anything, did I? It just looks like he's picking stuff up off the ground, even though I want to look at that. I guess I'm just trying to do it without a rope. Because I have to go use rope. Yeah, it's just repeating. What if Ian doesn't have anything? Okay, I figured he might have something to say about the elevator, or Vault 15 in general. Never heard of it. Sorry, bud. Don't know much about that. Okie doke. No, okay. Okay, use rope. I don't know how I get this thing working. How'd I do it? I am right clicking and holding down the right mouse button. Okay. It needs to be on this. So I right click, then I left click. Okay. That does nothing of interest. Do I have to drop the rope first? Maybe I have to... Can't say, I mean... Where's the rope? I see me, I see doorway, I see wall. Oh wait, what's this? Oh, skill decks, okay. Did I just lose the rope? Now I have this, the option to select the rope. Ugh. I didn't realize. Where's my rope? I don't think I'm picking it up. No. I mean, I think when you should drop something, you can get to it. Damn it. Damn you. All right, at least I have another rope. I don't know what else to do. Wait. Okay. I have to click there. You successfully sling the rope onto and down the elevator shaft. Okay. Level 2. Sweet. Mole rat. Yeah, here he comes. Oh, pig rat. He's a pig rat. Gonna end turn. 50 experience, all right. Okay. Is that another pig rat? That's where it is. Okay. It missed. Oh, and there's another one there. Pig rat. Okay, I'm going to shoot. Okay. Can't shoot there yet. So let's step forward. Ah! Oh, it's missing every time. Love it. Stand my ground. At least until I get hurt, I'll stand my ground. It's not nice to let Ian take all the hits. I'm not helpless after all. I'll take the AC and stand here. Okay. Take this, he says. Cave rat killed. Missed. You are now level 3. Your title is Vault Veteran. Can't get anything from these pig rats, huh? Okay. The bed is in a wretched condition. These monitors are broken and cannot function. A wall. Is this something here? Oh, you know, I forgot about my... Ooh, we got stuff. I need to check upstairs and do that some more. Take that. Take this thing. Whatever this is. I would like it. I would like to have it. Maybe we needed to get closer? I can't get it. Bathroom. This toilet is broken and definitely not usable if you're a woman. Got it. Understood. Oh, now I can take it. Oh, a hunting rifle. Oh, sweet. Hunting rifle. A Colt Rangemaster semi-automatic rifle in 223 caliber, single shot only, minimum strength 5. It has 10 out of 10 shots of 223 full metal jacket. It weighs 11 pounds. Okay. I can technically use that. I have 10 millimeter here. I have 10 millimeter here. Okay, so these are... It has a lot less... rounds, but... It's a good emergency weapon for now, until I can find more ammunition for it. At least. Oh, here we go. Alright. For destroying your enemies without taking a scratch. Oh, I gotta click it twice and then I get the reload option. I don't know. Alright. Still got plenty of time left. Oh, we're in combat. Oh, we're out of combat now. Okay. No lockers here, I guess. Just wanna make sure. Doorway. Alright. This is where we came from. I'm not sure if we're going back up that way. Like, to get out of here? I'm assuming so. But let me just go up and check to make sure I didn't miss anything. Oh, there's the other rope! Give me that. That's not what I wanted to do. Thank you. Now I got that rope back. Good, good. Locker. Locker. Okay, looks like I didn't miss anything. Because I can see the whole complex here. Okay. Going back down. Awesome. Exploration. Hail rat. That's not a rat. Well, there is a rat over there, isn't there? Yep. Dead. That one, I guess, is on the other side of the wall. The monitor is worthless with a broken display screen. Table was badly damaged. Cannot function. What do we got here? I gotta get closer. Oh, there's a rat. Five points. Figured he'd kill it. Alright. Now, what is this? I want that thing. 223 full metal jacket. For the rifle we just got. Excellent. Sweet. We're finding some goodies here, just hoping we can get out of this place. It'd be useless if we're stuck in here. Yuck! Whoever used this last did not flush. Maybe it was a rat. Okay, we got a cave in here or something. A small pile of rocks. Hello, Mon Capitan Rat. I don't know why I'm checking to see if it has something. There's some more rats, so I guess I'll just walk up and fight one of those. There you go. Is Ian missed? I'll try and make this quick. Yeah, thanks. I'll move towards the other rat. Okay, good. Alright. A large pile of rocks. They look indigenous to this region. You study the rocks for a while, but they never move. Alright. I'll take this. We got another. Oh. I didn't even see you there. Now we'll take this, thank you. A case on the wall says Uzi 9mm for emergencies only. The glass is broken and the case is empty. Guess they had an emergency. Judging by the state of this place, I'd say they did. We're in both of these rooms. We came from here. This is the Vault 15 living quarters. It is a standard design from before the war. Before the Great War. I see another pig rat or mole rat or something. Cannot be descended without a rope. Display screens in this bank of monitors has been destroyed. Who destroyed the monitors? That's a good question. Unless there was an explosion here. It kind of looks like that was the case. Wretched condition. Monitors, broken stuff. Oh! I see a locker. Yeah. Okay. Oh, we just ended combat. Okay. I'm definitely gonna check that locker, just let me look at the disgusting toilet again. Yep, okay. A locker! A big one! Cool, more rope! And a leather jacket, nice! Right, I used one rope. Okay, so it's still in the elevator shaft. I wonder if you can retrieve that. I guess we can. A black heavy leather jacket. You can't help thinking how badass you'd look wearing this. Even in the scorching heat of the wastes, it weighs 5 pounds. Sweet. Now, my AC. My hit points went up to 43 as well. What is this? Oh, that's the rounds? Yeah. Well, I figured this would help my AC, but I guess not. Oh, it did! It went up once I closed inventory. 15 AC. And he was so excited, he ran up to me. Anything to say? No. Alright. So, anything else? I'm making sure. I don't know. More rope is always helpful. Only 10% there. Missed. He hit. And we gotta take care of this thing. It's coming. I killed it outright. That's awesome. Nice, without a scratch. Now I know I have to level up, I just want to finish exploration here. Pipes. Equipment. Nothing out of the ordinary. Okay. No fresh air, okay. Might be some more rats in here, I don't know. Chair is ruined. The bed is in pretty bad condition. Toilet. Yuck. Stuff. Alright. Now I don't know. I guess I can remove? Can I remove the... Looks like I might not be able to remove the rope. Because you get this, so it makes me think, take. Nope. It might be forever attached to the elevator shaft, which is good that we have two more ropes. Now, I don't know, we have a little bit of time left. Okay, I've realized I have this. Karma. Oh, I can't look at this right now? Why not? Oh, pick a perk. We're in this. Okay. Pick a perk. Awareness. You have honed your ability to notice details about people and the world around you. For example, awareness will show you the exact number of hit points and weapon held when you perform an examine on a person. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Bonus hand-to-hand damage. Well, I'm not going to take that because I'm not doing hand-to-hand, but experience in unarmed combat has given you the edge when it comes to damage. You cause plus 2 points of damage with hand-to-hand and melee attacks for each level of this perk. Earlier sequence. You're more likely to move before your opponents in combat since your sequence is plus 2 for each level of this perk. Right, right. Some of these perks have succeeding levels. I think up to 3. Or maybe beyond, I'm not sure. Faster healing. With each level of this perk, you will get a plus 1 bonus to your healing rate. Thus, you heal faster. Night vision. With the night vision perk, you can see in the dark better. Each level of this perk will reduce the overall darkness level by 10%. I think the upper limit is like something, some weird number, like 43% or something. Presence. You command attention by just walking into a room. The initial reaction of another person is improved by 10% for each level of this perk. Quick pockets. You've learned to better store your equipment on your person. With each level of this perk, the AP cost to access inventory in combat is reduced by 1. Hmm. Can't say how much we'll be using that. Smooth talker. A smooth talker has learned to increase their options in dialogue without understanding what they're talking about. Each level of this perk will increase your intelligence? IN, I guess? By 1 for purposes of dialogue only. Hmm. I see a few things that I want. Strongback, aka Mule. You can carry an additional 50 pounds of equipment for each level of this perk. I don't see much of a problem yet, so... Swift Learner. You're in need of Swift Learner with this perk, as each level will give you an additional 5% bonus whenever you earn experience. Best purchased at an early level. I bet, so you get all the experience possible. I only get 1? Hit points and weapon. That's handy. Earlier sequence. I don't know. So far we've had pretty good initiative, or sequence rather. So far, faster healing, night vision, presence. A lot of these are really good. Quick pocket. Smooth talker. I really like the diplomatic options, so... But how much... We already have a good amount of intelligence already, right? Quick pockets, no. The initial reaction of another person is improved by 10%. I have flare, so I don't really need the night vision. Heal faster. I can always rest. Awareness. Not completely sure. And out of these, smooth talker or presence. Increase intelligence by 1 or improve reaction, initial reaction. Notice it says, not just reaction, initial reaction by 10%. I'm going to take smooth talker. I guess I take 1. Karma, reputation is general, and 7. And I've killed 10 rat scorpions and 43 rats. This tab keeps track of the type and number of creatures that you and your buddies have slaughtered. Fun! I love the graphic. This line shows the number of huge mutated scorpions that you have exterminated as you strode the wastes. This is the number of cute furry rats that you have eliminated from the food chain. Includes all members of the rat family. Oh, I guess pig rats and naked mole rats and stuff. The range number represents your general reputation. Higher positive values indicate you've gained the attention and respect of normal folk. Negative values indicate you are hated by some for your evil actions. Well, I'm going to save here. Assuming next episode we will attach the rope and go down to the next level. Hoping at the end we can get out of here via a rope. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.